Damn tourists. Camera, little GoPro.
That's kind
of
neat.
Yeah. We're strict. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, look
at
these
nice
bars. Little
Daniel,
love it.
Knife. A4. What is it?
The lighters and the
knives. Oh, I did not even notice that. Oh wow. That is so cool.
Let's turn off that flash.
Those are all Zippos.
That's so cool.
Honey. Beam me up, Scotty. Here's a Gettysburg. Here's your bug. That's so cool. I said to Janice, it'd be freaking awesome if they had a claw machine with Zippos in it here. Stolen. That's kind of neat. Stolen from, with your initials on it. One sec, bro. There's another one here.
How'd you say that?
Huh?
Is it a fan test?
A fan test?
Yeah.
Oh, to see.
They use fans on it to see if it's there.
Yeah. Honey, look over here. Any of you smokers out there that use Zippos, this is really cool. I'm not a smoker.
I don't
have to be a smoker. Yes, they do. No, I actually do have Zippos though, but I know. I just think they're neat. I like a sign. I would put that in our basement.
But nobody would ever see it.
That's right. Look at the old advertising bill. Mm-hmm. Oh, the Christmas tree.
Mm-hmm.
The hook on your pocket. I like the old fighter jet looking stuff.
Mm-hmm. That's really cool. A table letter.
You say they have
that's really
over here. Like Kitten chow? The White House? Morning brew of coffee. That was a terrible movie. I think the Jet Fuel. Rolling Stones later. Sixties. This one's 80s. You can actually watch them make them, huh? This is where they make them. Or clean them, I guess. I don't know.
Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah. crazy. Jesus. Did you see his pocket knife? Yeah, check out this pocket knife. Oh my god, that's cool. Oh wow. Oh. I wonder if that...
Did you guys ever watch, what is it?
Got a brand where I can. Zippo Museum is done. We got a little thing. Got a postcard to send to my uncle who lives out in Arizona in Prescott. And I got a shot glass because I collect shot glasses of places I go. I have a lot of them. They had a case one in there, but that was for the knives. I don't really care too much about the knife thing. I was only here for the Zippos, even though I'm not a smoker.